The name is Finley. I help people understand the world of money. It can change the course of your life. Believe in that and believe in you. How not to plan for college. Number one, wait until your kid starts registration at college. That's how you do it. Don't worry about it until he's actually signed up for classes. Then maybe you should start thinking about the issue. Number two, when you get there and you haven't, done any of that preparation stuff, just borrow as much money as you possibly can. Right? So borrow money to go to college, borrow money for spring break. I mean, a trip to Cancun, it's awesome. And if somebody else is going to give you money to do it, take it. Yeah, take it. Number three. Let's see here. Okay. So let's say you decide you're going to actually get somebody to help you, right? So you go give your money to some financial guy. So he will put his money, your money, somebody's together and build it for college. And yeah, I mean, you could do that if you want to. That's not a bad deal. Just give your money to somebody and, cross your fingers. Number four. Give your money to life insurance agents. Yeah, they will grow your money, baby. Yeah. I mean, if you sit down with a life insurance agent, he'll tell you just how great their stuff is. I mean, I've done it, and it's awesome. I mean, all these numbers, and kids are going to have all kinds of money. So, yeah, life insurance agent. Thumbs up. Number five. Okay. This is my best advice. Hope and pray that they forget to send you the bill for college. That's my solution. And that is how not to save and invest for college.